when I look at situations or people in, you know, who want to be rebels or change people, I look at how curious they are about themselves, about other people. And if the curiosity isn't there, A, I know they'll be ineffective. And B, I kind of look at them as bad rebels because they're doing it in too narrow of a way. You know, they might have a fixed mindset if they're not curious. And I think curiosity is the great motivator